So hello again to every Kraftwerk fan, welcome to my channel. And today I'm making this video because 1 year ago, on this date, May of 2022, I've been in Milano for my fifth Kraftwerk concert in the Teatro Arcimboldi Theater. And I wanted just to share my story, and this story is about my meetup with Kraftwerk for the first time. So I wanted to show you and tell you how I met Kraftwerk after being a Kraftwerk fan since I was a 4-5 year old boy. And before we start with that story, I wanted to tell you that my first show was in 2015 when I was a middle school student, and this was the first time I got the honor to see a Kraftwerk concert. So on May of 2022, so exactly 1 year ago, I was in Milano and I got the honor to get autographs from Kraftwerk and meet them in real life, face to face. So the first item I want to show you that I got autographed from Ralph is this double LP in the English version of the catalog. And here you can see the autograph. So how I get the autograph? I've gone to the backstage door of the Teatro Arcimboldi, and it was quite a question of luck because on the backstage of the theater there was no fence, there was no surveillance, there was no guards looking at the backstage door. So pretty anyone could get on the backstage door. So we waited with other fans on the backstage door. We saw a black minivan arriving on the backstage door and jumped out from the minivan Falk, Fritz and Henning. But they didn't look at us at all. They just ran in the theater from the backstage door. So we waited a bit. And finally, the only member that showed up for making autographs and meet a bit the fans was Ralph in itself. So I was so excited, I started shaking like crazy. This was my first time meeting face to face with my idol since I was a child. This was an epic moment in my life. And this was not the only thing that I got autographed by Ralph. This is the other vinyl, the white English vinyl of the mix that got autographed. Here you can see, and this is the third LP that got autographed by Ralph. Here you can see the signature. And the fun thing about me taking this LP to Milano is that I heard a lot of stories about how Ralph doesn't recognize the pre-autobahn works of Kraftwerk, such Kraftwerk 1, Kraftwerk 2 and Ralph and Florian. So I wanted to test it out, so I bought this vinyl with me. You have to know that when I handed this vinyl to Ralph, he took it and started to flip it around like crazy. And it seemed like he has never actually seen this vinyl, but he ultimately accepted to make a signature. So here is the proof that he recognized the pre-autobahn works. So after getting my autograph from Ralph, I got back to my hotel room. I waited there, I took a bit of rest, I changed up. I had put on my Kraftwerk outfit, the typical red shirt and the black tie with red lights. And I went back to the theater. I went in the theater, I saw the concert, I managed to record some songs that you can find here on my channel. And after the show I got out and I decided, like, you know, maybe I try to get to the backstage again to see if I can actually maybe meet all the band this time, maybe, hopefully. So I got there and I've waited with other fans. There I was, and finally they showed up, all four. They have come out from the backstage door and I was even more excited. This was something epic. You know, like, to understand my feeling, you have to be in this situation where you have finally the chance to meet up your childhood heroes, because they are childhood heroes for me. And the feeling is something that is pretty hard to describe. You have to be in that situation. So before the concert started, I bought to myself the Die Roboter photo book. So I brought it in the backstage entrance. So here I got the occasion to get all the four autographs from Ralph, Henning, Fritz and Falk. And now I show you. Here is the cover of the Roboter photo book with all the four autographs. And knowing that I have met them in real life face to face is something that I can't describe. It's a strong feeling, it's a very, very strong feeling, a happy feeling. Another thing that I want to tell you is that I was just almost leaving and leading back to my hotel, and I decided to take a last look to the band before leaving, and my eyes just meet up the eyes of Ralph. I was smiling, and guys, Ralph smiled back at me. It was something epic. And how I said before, you have to be in that situation to understand the feeling I was having there. And here is the end of the story, because then I come back to my hotel room, and the next day I got back at home. And I want to get you a message. And this message is: believe in your dreams. Always. Thank you very much again for being here, and we will see you again in another video. Stay tuned.